AdoptMe players are mad because of the new Gorilla Fairground update, and here's why. People are mad because the time difference and stuff with like daylight savings time is different for them and is not as convenient. They're also mad because the Gorilla boxes, there's going to be a premium box, and they think that the excess of premium pets is ridiculous.